we're using instant yeast, so we don't have to bloom it ahead of time, with the flour, so that when we add our liquid, the yeast isn't nestled up against a big blob of salt or sugar that could kill it.
We want to get just the zest part off the top. We don't want any of the white, because what we're looking for is the essential oils. And when you get the white, then it's going to impart a bitter flavor, and we don't want that. We just want a real nice, tangy lemon flavor.
Thanks, Nick, to warm up.
Oh my God! Awful!
What the fuck?
That's terrible!
I'm sorry!
Salty!
No! God!
Okay, let's get serious.
All right, come on!
And, just so you know, we live in this peaceful pastry kitchen, free of the smelly cooks. God, now we can all use big words. Anyway, so these are going to go in the oven. And in about 15 to 20 minutes, we'll be ready to do some decorating of our pan au chocolat.
Now, for those of you that haven't had crème fraîche, it's really delightful. It has a nice slight bitterness to it, somewhat like sour cream, but a little bit more delicate. We'll add the rest of our syrup. And now we've got our ice cream base. So put the lid back on it, and there we go. It's in the marmalade.
Oh, did you wish you were here?
Cheers.
Ding.
Oh.
That's okay, so tell me. What do you think?
That's very good.
You like the sweetness of the savory?
Rectangular shape by being reasonably gentle, especially in the middle.
Out of my dough.
Tiny bubbles
in my wine.
Make me happy.
All the time.
All the time.
All the time.
All the time. He likes my croissants.
Amongst other things.
Okay, let's do this.
Apples is the fruit for me.
Kitchen life is the place for me.
No one else would have you anyway.
Okay, let's get serious.
Alright, come on.
You'll notice what all three of us just did is smell it first.
You're gonna kill me? Did you put hemlock in it?